it seem that evangelical Christians bear no resemblance to actual Christians, needing a scapegoat for their white privilege to blame. Many of them open up a history book long enough to realize that this time they'll play out exactly the same. Quoting scripture that supports your opinions, but ignore other verses that refute your opinions. Hurdles in your mind you must jump to justify. How convenient it must be to gloss over the fact that the man you voted for and adore is five kids with three different wives. Hypocrisy is off the chain. Homophobes and racists among us, gun-toting lunatics that make up the NRA. If the rest of us don't band together to stop all these faggots from their grandmaster plan, they'll take us back to the Stone Age. Obsess about race, refugees in a America great won't include apartheid. Insanity resides within the cult of